Are you all right? Are you hurt?
I think I'm okay.
Help's on the way. We're all good, thanks to you.
I didn't mean for any of this. I'm sorry, okay?
You can't just mess around with people from Kadara. They're dangerous.
These guys wanted to start over, not be exiles anymore. No one else was giving them a chance, so I thought, I can do that. I can help.
These are good people who made bad choices. Your sister did the right thing.
She still should have talked to me. I don't want you hurt. There are ugly sides to what I do, and you shouldn't have to deal with them.
You started out when you were my age, and you managed okay?
That wasn't by choice. You saw what we did here. This isn't all fun and games, Sid.
Yeah, I was shocked at first, but I understand now, and I can handle it.
I don't want you to have to.
Whatever. I'm going back to the Nexus, like you wanted.
Sounds like you're gonna need a long talk.
Before I even attempt to talk, she'll need some time to think. We both do. Hey, at least the settlers are safe. Thanks for helping me out with this, Ryder. Can we just get moving now?
You seemed at home on Kadara. Very at home.
I should. I lived that kind of life for years. You don't look okay with that.
I am. Just not the idea of losing you to someone like Sloane or Reyes. Too many good people have gone off the grid.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
That must be the base the Exiles mentioned.
You know, the freelancer's life does have its charms.
So Kadara's tempting you then?
Got into this life because I had to. I'm good at it, but that doesn't mean it's good for me. Or Sid. That's why we came out here. Options.
Oh yes, endless options. Sand or ice? Scourge or murder aliens?
Yes, well.
Wow.
passcode on the door to the second dome, Pathfinder.
Takes care of Crax and his people. But what were they up to?
I detect an audio lock nearby, Pathfinder. It may give you the information you need.
Don't want excuses, Crex. The dust on the surface isn't enough. If I want to take these initiative colonies out, we'll need a hell of a lot more Helium 3. I know that remnant tiller in the conservatory will work. Get it running. Elora out.
They wanted to attack the colonies. But it sounds like they couldn't activate some sort of remnant tiller. Sam?
An active remnant tiller would expose more soil to radiation, increasing Helium 3 production exponentially. If my calculations are correct, this planet could fuel Nexus ships for an estimated 368 years.
Our Milky Way supply will run out eventually. Now we won't have to worry. We need to get that tiller up and running.
I've marked the Remnant Conservatory on your display.
If Elora had mined enough Helium-3 to bomb the colonies...
I advise against hypotheticals, Pathfinder. I've alerted the Nexus to the situation. Patrols will be stationed around this planet to ensure the Helium-3 remains in your control.
Still, if I ever meet this Elora, we're having a chat.
Thank you.
said your parents were gone, Cora. What happened?
Don't know. While I was away on training, their cargo freighter disappeared in the Attican Traverse. I looked for them every time I was posted that way. Nothing.
That's rough.
Not everything gets tied up in a bow.
Someone's standing taller.
You think so?
What happened on the Asari Ark has to sting, but honestly, you seem better for it. If you lost anything back there, it was probably something you didn't need.
Sam, how do we get the tiller working?
I detect a console deeper inside.
Observer machine. We could use it on our side.
Clear.
Looks like we need an observer for this. Looks like we need an observer for this. Looks like we need an observer for this.
Shit. She didn't... Was she bothering you?
What? No. She just said hi and that she was busy wrangling some connections.
Right. Yeah. She's investigating opening up more communication between Kadara and us. Like, something above board. Official. Sanctioned. I'm letting her take the lead. If it doesn't pan out, well, at least you know she tried.
She seems happy to be contributing.
That's all I can ask for, really.
picking her up. Where to next, Pathfinder? Vetra was looking for you.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Hey, can I see you in the medbay?
Damn it, Sid.
What's going on?
I get influence with power players, only to have it squandered by a sister calling in favors under my name. Do you know she got the genome for... Oh, what is it? Cats. Pulled from storage. One, there's no place to grow anything right now. Two, it seems they aren't even a food. So why?
Lots of people love cats. They make them happy.
I don't think we're in a position to put amusement over necessities. She just doesn't think. Tries to help everyone, damn the consequences. And she thinks what we do is so exciting, but doesn't really understand what it takes.
How can she, when you keep trying to shield her from your work?
I just didn't want her to grow up before she had to, like I did.
She's shown she's ready. Trust that. You can't protect her forever.
But what if she gets herself into another mess? What if she gets hurt?
Whatever happens, I'm here for the both of you. I care about Sid, because I care about you.
Ryder, I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything. How about I let you get back to work?
Yes?
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Hi there. Just checking in.
What's up?
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
I hear you found a stasis locker from the Salarian Ark.
technically, someone else found it first. But yes.
How wonderful! I know it's not the Ark itself, but any sign is better than nothing, surely. Please, if I can help the search at all, just ask. Or ask anyway. You're good company.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Flag of the Taon. That's yours, Nexus.
Wow, where did you find those? Never mind, don't answer that. I think they're straight from the Milky Way.
Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
Let's see it.
This memory is from your mother's final day.
It was a good fight, soldier.
It's not over yet.
Alec.
No.
Alec, we have a few hours. Let's enjoy them.
And after that?
We'll still have each other.
But we want you.
I love you, Mom.
I love you. Both of you. Live your lives. Do great things. I see so much potential in you. And remember, fall in love at least once.
We'll let you guys talk.
Say it, Alec. Say it. Then I will. Goodbye. Watch out for the kids. Be there for them.
I will.
Mourn me, Alec, but don't let this destroy you. What did you used to say when you were in N7?
When your back's against the wall, if you can't run from it, use it.
Remember that. Be strong.
Never as strong as you. I love you, Ellen.
I didn't expect that.
Death remains an elusive concept for me. A finite end in a cosmos otherwise filled with infinite possibilities.
Everything ends. Life, stars, galaxies. They all die eventually. It's just how things work.
Yet it appears this belief serves as a form of motivation for many organic life forms.
It's why you exist. Dad hoped you could save her.
And I failed.
Nobody can conquer death. Not you, not my dad. It was fate.
And yet, paradoxically, at that moment I gained a greater understanding of life.
In what way?
The depth of feeling your father had for Ellen.
He didn't show it very often.
A fact which he regretted. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Of course.